You're suggesting, but I think you're suggesting. I don't know.
I don't want to be here for that talk. It's your problem, not mine.
Yeah, well, Tibor almost certainly is. I took some kind
if
of...
If you do hear from Pascal,
all you ever talk about is that
the, I've got a good idea what it's called.
Listen, they said that about this hellhole, too. Give me one
good wrench!
That's Lubos. That's who I gotta talk to by the elevator. Is there a shop or anybody who sells actually anything around
here?
It was in the early days of this place. Nobody knew what
I'm starving. That's not my problem.
I will not die here.
Dostanu zeleninu, tak předtím už ležela.
I'm just seeing if you guys got an interesting shop, even like a backdoor deal. God, why would you do this? Whatever. Now I turned a breaker on, don't know why. Alright, let's talk to him.
Is there something I can help you with?
You're Lubos, right? Dushin Sokol told me Ark might have the answers I'm looking for. He sent me to you.
Dushin? I heard the police had him and his brother Tibor locked up in the Narrows.
Yeah, the cops were working Dushin over pretty good when I found him. Wasn't exactly a fair fight, so I stepped in.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Looking forward to sleeping in his own bed tonight.
Not a lot of people in here would be bothered to stop and help out the stranger.
What was happening wasn't right.
You took on the police by yourself, on their own turf?
And then Dushin pointed me to you.
He was right to do so, but I'm sure he would have given you something more. Some wisdom, maybe?
Why? Rob Mary, the Lion Power, he's free again. Before he's free again, a man needs to rob everything. That one.
When you've robbed a man of everything, he's no longer in your power. He's free again.
Spoken like a true brother of the revolution. I think I even heard conviction in your voice. I'll unlock the elevator for you. Go on up.
All right, great. I got an elevator. I mean, I'll hit the button, even though he, you know, he could have at least done the courtesy of hitting the button for it to come down. But no, he's just like, I'll get the elevator for you. Sometimes I wish I could be in third person.
We're in business. I managed to convince one of Ark's regulars of my commitment to the cause.
I hope you put air quotes around commitment.
Just tell Miller the mission's back on track. I'm heading into an area called the Throat now.
It'll
take me straight into Ark territory.
Copy that. I'll do a flyby up ahead, get you the lay of the land.
I don't want to be in the Throat. You want to be in the Throat? Sounds like a fun place
Victor,
to be.
We got one. Patrolling the market, just like you said it would be.
I got it, brothers. Now, let's see what we've got here. These little guys can be tricky. Every once in a while, one of them will go off. Even if you...
I feel like we're gonna have to fight him. If not now, later.
Should have tried cutting the blue wire.
If only life was that simple. You are lost, brother. It looks like you might have taken the wrong turn.
You must be the welcoming committee.
No. I am Marchenko. And Marchenko.
Yeah, you might be the welcoming committee.
Like
look
the
great.
Hound at the gates of hell, yes?
I'm not real big on the classics.
That is a pity. What a man reads can tell you more about him than his face. Can I give you a little friendly advice?
I'm not looking for any help.
As you wish. But
yes,
you
I don't want to listen to your wisdom.
To the jungle district. You are sadly mistaken. Shiny wrenches like you don't blend well in there.
Oh, because I'm shiny?
Take my chances. I just want to see where Ark hides out.
We are not hiding from anyone.
Jensen's like,
to the cops
this.
Down below.
Do not listen to police and all their bullshit about Ark. Those Shlupotia pricks are everywhere, breaking heads, making their mess, and we have to deal with it. Better watch yourself. They won't go easy on you either. leash or no leash.
It's not right what the police are doing. Someone has to stand up to them.
Is that you? Because it takes a lot to step out of line and answer
back. Trying to get on his good side.
And once you do,
I don't really want to fight, big motherfucker.
Not everyone has the courage to take up the fight.
You make it sound like you're in a war.
It is a war. On us. On every augmented human. You see that, don't you? There is a moment coming, and it will be soon, when all of us will have to choose.
I will choose the couch.
Anyone who does not will just be in the way. And that could get them killed.
I thought ARK was about preserving human rights, not advocating armed revolt.
Here and now, brother, it is the same thing.
Hmm.
What you're talking about, that's terrorism.
Is it? I thought we were just two men having a conversation, discussing the
issues. I feel like you're more talking at me than having a conversation.
Your friend Rucker, I see him on the net. He feel the same way you do?
Ah, yes. Talos. He is a good man. Strong. Intelligent. Principled. You could learn a lot from him.
Sounds like you already have. You're a regular true believer.
I'll confront him.
Leave a day in this shithole, and you will be one too. You face what we face. The oppression. Degradation, and you will know. Talos Rucker sees through all of it. He has answers.
Are you sure about that? Or is it just what you want to be true?
Ooh.
Well, as much as a political debate stimulates me, you are pushing my patience, and I have work to do. You have had your warning.
He's just jealous he doesn't have sunglasses for his eyes area.
If that was your recruitment speech, I gotta tell you, it sucked. The way I see it, after the bombing, tide's turning against you. ARK has made itself public enemy number one.
Yes, it may seem that way. For now.
Cutscene just changed.
Until then.
Why is the voices so low? I have it maxed out and everything, and everyone sounds so quiet.
Nasty rumors of a wrench getting scratches on his finish will scare the tourists away. Yes. We'll be seeing you.
Like, he even got quieter.
Give
him a message. Patch you.
Oops.
What am I, your fucking secretary now? Jensen, I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through iLink. Victor Marchenko. Got a feeling about this guy.
Fine. But remember, you're there for Rucker. If he's behind these attacks, everyone else will fall in line.
I like that they just walk away and they leave all their shit for me to just for pick. I'll just pick everything up that I want. Like your weapons briefcase. I can't pick everything up in it because I don't have enough for a machine pistol. Some beer and a hacking software. Sounds like a fun time. Sounds like a party. Can't move it. No way around. How about this? Hack this.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
It's all over the place. Luckily, we have a lot of time, so it's not a big deal.
Access granted.
It was a shitty one. We got weapons briefcase. There's more Teslas and Typhoon. Hot damn. 3354. Interesting. Not anything anywhere to shut this off, though. So I missed a computer somewhere. Wait, I can maybe... not. I don't have a level up. I don't have a thing up my arm strength. I feel like I could squeeze through. Me in. I made sure you can't move these. Oh, okay. Hey, at least I know it's not just a trip alarm wire, it's a literal explosion. How'd he die? He dropped a water jug on an explosive wire. I just assumed that, you know, my original plan was maybe to try to chuck something through and see if it'll blow up while I keep a way different way from it, a distance.
I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through ILANC. Victor Marchenko. Got a feeling about this guy.
Fine. But remember, you're there for Rucker. If he's behind these attacks, everyone else will fall in line.
Bad throw. I'm gonna throw this. There we go. The breaker off. Gonna be like, what? Did you hear that explosion? No, we're not in the vicinity to understand what happened. I wonder if the code was for this. I'm actually gonna go and get that code just in case. Yeah, we're just having a bit of a lower energy, just record and stream all that shit today, just because I worked and I'm exhausted, but I wanted to stream because I've been itching to play more Deus Ex. I had fun from the last session.
Access granted.
Okay. That. This. And there we got the code. Plus there was ammo in here, the things I want, so got more cartridges. My next level up might need to have the strength, because if I need something I can lift, I'd rather have the ability to pick some things up. Ah, so it was for this. I was gonna say, where's the door on this thing? Fucking battle rifle. We can't make a battle rifle fit in this thing. We got combat rifle ammo I don't need. I don't need the shotgun ammo. Can I, if there's a way I could, wish there was a way I could customize it to make it a non-lethal round. You know, that'd be great. That'd be really fucking cool. Need an ARC key card. Well, at least we got the code if we gotta get over here. Got a battle rifle. There's so many cool things to kill, and then it's just like, well, you might have a trank gun and a fucking, you know... Trank gun and like a stun gun and maybe a few little other things. Yeah, I gotta get up top, so. Gonna use my smart vision more often. Who knows if there's something lying around I'm not seeing. The point of the breaker. The guys left their key card lying around. I also, like, I'm gonna be a little bit more blind than usual when looking for stuff, just for the sake of my left eye's been having some issues. I've had, like, burning and itching and probably pink eye, I don't fucking know. Or it's just really dry. The air's been really dry today. I've been having a lot of allergy problems, so I don't see. I have my allergies act up, I can't see very well. Gotta be a card somewhere, right? Let's see what my objective says. Didn't do those. Just entering the territory. Like a path or something either below me or above me right there. Thing of that hanging around is
we can withstand anything.
I'm gonna die if I drop.
It is understandable that emotion should be running high. But there is absolutely no excuse for abusing innocent people. We demand that the members of the state police and their civil commanders curtail their current behavior and begin comporting themselves.
Need a fucking ARC key card. Where could they leave an ARC key card? I left guns and ammo on the ground. I wonder if I have to just run back and look. I just didn't leave a key card in here or anything, did you? Probably in this fucking thing that I can't break through. I can blow through it, just like make the crates move with explosion. I mean, that kind of worked. It hurt like hell. Grenade. A lot of EMP stuff, but no, just there. Just a weapons crate, huh? Either way, that was kind of a smart idea to get through. Can't hack through that shit because I was like, well, what if I just use a multi-tool and bust through? Or something. I hate when I get stuck like this, because I'm like, I'm not quite sure what I should do. lot of fucking propane. I feel like I have to backtrack. I don't have a card.